What's up, Tamers? I hope you're having a great day. Today, we're taking a closer look at the dual type Temtem MYX. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know on how to properly TV train it, what's the best gear, the best trait, and what techniques are the best ones for competitive battles. So make sure you watch the end of the video. But before we get started, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, I'll really appreciate it. So the first thing you should know about MYX is that it's a dual type Temtem. It's both a crystal and mental type, which makes it weak to earth, fire, digital, and crystal, but resistant to neutral, mental, and toxic. So now when it comes to its overall base stats and how to properly TV train it, first a quick note on its base stats. It has low HP, low stamina, a decent speed, a low attack and defense stat, but great special attack and special defense. For TV training, I've seen players focus on two main stats for NYX. Max out the HP and special attack stat. And here are the numbers players put into the particular stat for NYX. 499 for HP, 6 for defense, and 494 for special attack. So it's almost like maxing out both stats. For gear, the best one for MYX is Rock Shield. So Rock Shield reduces the amount of damage MYX receives from crystal techniques by 20%, which is great because MYX is weak to crystal attacks. So in regards to the traits, MYX can learn either Puppet Master or Rejuvenate. The one that players tend to use the most is Puppet Master, especially for competitive battles. So, its effect is that anytime MYX becomes a target of a single target attack while its HP is below 40%, its ally becomes a target instead. Now, moving on to techniques that most players use for MYX for competitive battles, before you start leveling up the Temtem, make sure you breed it first. Make sure that MYX learns the egg move called Psy Surge. Psy Surge is a mental special attack that does 100 damage to a single target. The next technique, Crystal Spike, is a crystal special attack that does 110 damage to a single target. From here, make sure it knows Energy Manipulation, a mental special attack that does 45 damage to a single target and inflicts the exhaust condition for one turn. But it also has a synergy effect. If you team up MYX with a nature ally, its base damage is increased to 60 and exhaust for 2 turns instead. Just a quick side note, I've seen players instead of using energy manipulation use hallucination instead. Hallucination is a status condition that inflicts the target with the exhaust condition and the trap condition for 2 turns. It also has a synergy effect when you team up MYX with a mental ally. It will deal special damage, 50 base damage. And for the last technique, Cage is a technique course MYX can learn. It is a status condition that inflicts all Temtem on the battlefield with the trap condition for 2 turns. So there you have it, Tamers, a breakdown of NYX. It's a pretty cool Temtem that ranks high in the meta, and I do recommend it for competitive battles. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, like the video. I really appreciate it, and check out my Temtem playlist for more videos. Peace out.